Hi gang, welcome back. In this video, we're going to learn how to use the alternating colors functionality in Google Sheets to create beautifully formatted tables in just a few clicks. Let's say we have this donor spreadsheet. The formatting here is fine, but nothing special. We can certainly do better. In the menu bar, click Format, then Alternating Colors. The Alternating Colors sidebar appears. Here, you can choose from a range of default styles that will change the fill color for your header and detail rows. And if for some reason you're not liking what you see, you can also individually change some of those presets. Here I am changing the fill color for my header row in this indigo colored preset. I'm personally a teal gal, so we'll go with that. And there you go. Now, this teal header is a little dark, even for me. If I click Edit in the menu bar and then Undo, the sheet will undo each round of table changes I selected earlier. But let's say I change my mind altogether and I just want to restore the original formatting for the sheet. I'll reopen that alternating colors sidebar and click the Remove link at the bottom. And there you have it. That's how you use alternating colors in Google Sheets. If this video was helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up, and for even more tips, be sure to subscribe to my channel. Till next time!